you are creating maps in ArcGIS Pro, you've probably stumbled upon the automatically created data credits in the bottom right of the layout. These credits are of course important to indicate, however they are, to put it mildly, not very sophisticated and in many cases clutters the plan design. I myself often mention the map details in an attached colophon, which you see in most atlases. First, go to the Insert tab, navigate to Dynamic Text, and scroll down until you stumble upon Surface Layer Credits. The program now asks you to draw a rectangle somewhere on or off the map. As you can see, the text is converted into a clickable text. Trick number one is to grab the text and place it outside the layout. Trick number two is to navigate to Properties, Text Symbol, and set the color and outline color to no color, and hit Apply. Enjoy, and until next time.